Hi, I'm Wade James here at DeGroot. Having a home garden can be both fun and rewarding. I want to thank you for purchasing DeGroot product. This video will show you how and when to plant your shrubs in your home garden. Let's head to my garden and see how this is done. Planting the right time of year is important to your plant's overall success. If you purchased our product before the season's last frost, it'd be best to store your plant in a cool and dark location, such as a garage or a basement, until those freezing temperatures and frost subsides. When it comes time for planting, carefully read and follow the planting instructions found on the outer packaging of our product. Our plants do best if planted in loose, well-draining soil that is free of weeds. If you have tough or hard soil, it may be important to till or work your ground before planting. Perennials such as lilacs, Shasta daisies, and Rose of Sharon do best when planted in an area where they will receive full sun or at least 6 full hours of sunlight during the day. Our product is packaged in a special media mixture of peat and bark fines. This media is formulated to retain moisture and extend the life of your plant while in its retail packaging. This media may be added to your garden soil at the time of planting if desired. To plant, carefully remove your plant from the plastic bag by undoing the twist tie and gently pulling on the stem or crown of your plant until it has exited the bag. Depending on when you purchased your perennial plant, you may notice some foliage beginning to grow. It is common for new growth like this to wilt, yellow, or even drop off your plant shortly after planting. This is normal, and as your plant acclimates to its new environment, you should notice new growth fairly quickly. Before you move on to the next step of the planting process, you will want to take your plant that you have just removed from your bag and place it in a bucket of water for a few minutes before planting. Once your plant has been removed and the ground is ready, carefully dig a hole large enough to encompass the roots of your plant without bending or circling. Remove the plant from the bucket of water and set the plant in place so that the crown, or part of the plant where the root meets the stem, is level with the soil surface. Then simply refill the hole with loose soil and press down slightly to ensure the plant stays standing upright when watering. Remember to water your plant as needed and allow the soil to dry in between waterings. If you would like more detailed information on how to care for your perennial plant, please reference the care section of this webpage. Thank you again for purchasing DeGroot product. Check for our other products like Platinum Performers, Veggies, Fruits, Bulbs and Shrubs in your local stores. If you cannot find us, ask for us by name. I hope you enjoyed this video and will share it with your friends, family, and fellow garden enthusiasts. Thank you for watching, and as always, have a DeGroot day.